Welcome back. Our next story is about one of the largest canned food and turkey drives in Grant County. It has started and continues this weekend.
The largest single community food drive to benefit Moses Lake Food Bank is underway through Saturday. Samaritan Healthcare Hospital's Turkey and Canned Food Drive takes place in entrances to Moses Lake Safeway Supermarket at 601 South Pioneer Way. Community Services of Moses Lake, which runs the food bank, estimates the turkey drive helps many of those 1,600 families it serves. The man who has headed up the drive for 14 years is fondly known at Samaritan Hospital as Turkey Dave Campbell.
We actually have people ask us about the food drive 2-3 months in advance. When are we doing it? They want to be able to support it. The community is very generous. We've already collected about $8,000 in cash from a mailer that we did, and all of that money goes to the food bank, and they use all that money to buy additional food here at Safeway that's in short supply.
Campbell said businesses, individuals, and hospital staff donate to the food bank through the hospital's food drive. Samaritan staff's motto, poultry for the people, a turkey in every oven this Thanksgiving.
To the medical staff of the hospital have already donated $3,500 to the turkey drive, so that's $3,500 of the $8,000 that we've already collected.
Campbell explained where the turkey drive idea originated.
We picked up the idea from Tom's Turkey Drive in Spokane. Tom Sherry, that's a weathercaster, weather forecaster on KREM TV, started that in Spokane, and we said, wow, you know, hey, if they can do that in Spokane, we can do that in Moses Lake.
The effort took off and has since raised hundreds of turkeys and food bags, plus thousands of dollars in donations.
Last year we collected just under 300 frozen turkeys, over 9,000 pounds of canned goods and other goods, and almost $10,000 total cash last year.
Margie Milbrandt, who has volunteered as a Samaritan turkey and food collector at Safeway for all 14 years of the drive, explained why she does it.
It's a good cause. It's fun. We get to talk to people in the community and get our name out there for Samaritan and help contribute to the food bank and help those in need.
Campbell said the effort has taken on a life of its own.
It's less turkeys than early on, but much more cash and canned goods. We started out just doing turkeys originally, and then the price of turkeys have gone up. We've expanded to taking canned goods and cash. And so we actually collect more overall than the early years, but it was mostly turkeys the early years. Today it's probably a third turkeys, a third canned goods, and a third cash.
The Samaritan Turkey and Canned Food Drive at Safeway runs from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. Friday and Saturday. I'm Jeff Chu for iFiber One News.
We'll be right back.